Hello?
Hey!
Hey, what's up, Ellis?
Tim? How are you?
Feeling freaky deaky right now.
Oh, just hanging out.
Yeah?
Cool. I was just in the neighborhood and I was wondering if I could pick up.
Yeah, son.
Yeah, you still got some of the noggins or the pickins or the frickins?
I got ridiculous demijohn right now. Like space cadet demijohn. Yeah. Okay, sure. Cash for the noggins and the friggins and the pickins. Cash for the hogshead, cash can, demijohn. Cash for the cracker and the pickle and the flypaper.
Look, what do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
What do you get it?
What do you talk?
You can talk, you can talk. You can bicker, you can talk. You can bicker, bicker, bicker. You can talk all you want, but it's different than it was.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't. But you gotta know the territory.
Why, it's the Model T Ford, baby. People wanna go, wanna go, wanna get up and go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 22, 23 miles to the county seat. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Who's gonna patronize a little bit of 2x4 kind of stole anymore?
What do you talk? What do you talk?
Where do you get it? Gone, gone, gone with the hogshead cask and demijohn. Gone with the sugar barrel, pickle barrel, milk pan. Gone with the tub and the pail and the fierce.
Ever met a fella by the name of Hill?
Hill.
Hill?
Hill?
Hill.
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 Hill?
No. What's the fella's line?
Never worries about his line.
Never worries about his line?
Or a doggone thing. He's just a bang beat, bell ringing, big hog, great gold neck or nothing, rip roaring every time a bullseye salesman. That's Professor Harold Hill. Harold Hill.
What's the fella's line?
What's his line?
He's a fake and he doesn't know the territory.
Look, what do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk? What do you talk?
He's a music man. He's a what?
He's a what? He's a music man and he sells clarinets to the kids in the town, the big trombones and the rat-a-tat drums and the big brass bass, big brass bass. The piccolo, uniforms too, with a shiny gold brain right
around.
Well,
right. I don't know much about bands, but I do know you can't make a living selling big trombones. No, sir. Mandolin picks, perhaps, and here and there a Jew's harp.
No, the fella sells bands, boys' bands. I don't know how he does it, but he lives like a king, and he dallies, and he gathers, and he plucks, and he shines, and when the man dances, certainly, boys, what else? The piper pays him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. When the man dances, certainly, boys, what else? The piper pays him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But he doesn't know the territory!
Hey, Ellis?
Yeah, I'm gonna call Nat.